Good morning, Jay Sarah. I'm Emily.
And I'm Taylor.
And this is the Line Report. Let's start off today's show like usual with our daily announcements.
Hey Jay Sarah, here are your daily announcements.
Winter formal tickets are on sale now. The date is Saturday, February 9th from 8 to 11 p.m. at the Colony House in Anaheim, and tickets are at www.jsarah.org/medieval. Tickets are $120 per person now till February 6th, and there will be no tickets sold at the door. Jay Sarah's new dance contract must be signed by everyone attending and turned into Mrs. C in room 3217 to get your hard copy ticket.
Have you ever heard a student say that adoration is their favorite part of retreat? Well, XLT is that, but on campus. Come Tuesday night for pizza at 6:30 in the campus men room. Worship, music, a talk, and adoration is at 7 in the chapel.
All students interested in swimming, you must sign up this weekend. The swimming and diving season begins on Monday next week. All new swimmers can meet with Coach Clements on the pool deck after school.
The Jay Sarah Surf Team is looking to grow. Contact Coach Noviello for more information or spot someone at school wearing our Surf Spirit wear and ask them about the team.
That's all we have for you today, Jay Sarah. Back to you guys in the studio.
Also, if you're interested in playing boys volleyball, evaluations will be held Monday, February 4th and Tuesday, February 5th in the pavilion from 5 to 7 p.m. Please bring your athletic attire.
And Soul Sisters will be having a picnic at the San Clemente Pier on February 23rd. To sign up to bring food, the sheet is outside Mrs. O'Berry's class, room 1244, so head over there to sign up. And finally, the California Scholarship Federation, also known as CSF, is holding an honorary organization for our students who earn good grades. Find CSF on the JSR website for more information. The application deadline is Tuesday, February 12th. New member mandatory meeting is tomorrow, Friday, February 1st, during first lunch in room 1240.
So Emily, where are you going to winter formal this week?
Unfortunately, I'm not going to winter formal, but Mrs. Chenault has an announcement for everyone that is going.
Well, let's go to Mrs. Chenault so we can hear what she has to say.
You have got to pick up a contract before you get your tickets. I can't give you tickets without the new J. Sarah contract. 3217. Come see me.
I'm like, oh, I'm... So winter formal coming up, where like everyone's getting excited to go.
Yeah, Reese actually made a segment to hype everyone up.
Well, let's go see the promo.
Thanks for that, Reese. So, Emily, how good are you at solving riddles?
I'm honestly not good at it at all.
Ian and Alex made a segment asking Jay Sarah to solve some riddles.
Well, let's go see how smart Jay Sarah is.
So, you're running a race. You pass out the person that's in second place. What place are you in now?
First place.
What's the capital of Miami?
Miami's not a state. There we
go. Oh, wow.
What does E stand in email?
Internet.
Explore. Explore. Explore.
Electric.
What's heavier, a pound of feathers or a pound of bricks?
It's the same.
You guessed it. You was right.
Who's on the $20 bill?
Who's on the $20 bill? Abraham Lincoln.
Is it 6 plus 7 is 12 or 6 plus 7 are 12?
What's 13?
Yeah. Alright.
Who's on the $20 bill?
Oh, gosh. Abraham. Andrew Jackson.
Bands, that's our check. Talking.
Can you name the 2 days starting with T besides Tuesday and Thursday?
Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving.
Red Tuesday.
I'll see y'all later.
Your mom had 4 kids, North, East, West. What's the name of the last kid?
Vic.
My name is Jeff.
What's heavier, a pound of feathers or a pound of stones?
Stones. No, it's equal.
What's your five?
You smart. You very smart.
You're running a race. You pass a person that's in second place. What place are you in now?
First place.
What? Bro, what are you?
That's all we have for you today, J. Sarah.
Have a great day, Lion Nation, and shout out to Miss Summer's Period 3 class.